I can't use the original song I had on here because YouTube has it copyrighted. So I'm just going to sing it for you. It's going down. I'm calling Timber something, 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 something.
Don't forget, you blocked me, Jennifer. Anyways, while you continue to be clueless, I'm gonna show a few clips of a few different things.
I've had more Indian dick in me than this bitch has had in her entire bloodline.
Gypsies come from India. I know gypsies is a slur, I'm using it to explain. So pipe down.
Need y'all to stop with the fake DID disorders? Yeah, that only occurs in 0.1 to 1% of the population.
Current opinions about who can practice what are irrelevant because spirit chooses who they want. Not you. Not you.
Oh, wow. Let's look at that mid. Oh, look. Okay. One small square. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
All deities from all cultures bound the world are based on the exact same original beings. Did you get that?
Biologically, female witch will always be more powerful when matched up against any other of the same experience.
Listen up, gypsy. Nobody gives a fuck about your community and your reconnecting shit.
Oh, and I did just tell you that.
No.
It's a good thing about facts. You don't have to like them for them to be true. I know that's a strange concept considering y'all's graduation rate.
Or let's talk about the spell that's on your website. Pause to read. I have even more than that, girl. And I know your typical method of deflection, your favorite. It's all on my YouTube where I explain myself. You mean where you excuse yourself. Just remember who blocked who. Because I didn't hide this list from you. So you didn't have to find my video. Because you would have seen it. Would you like me to keep going? Don't forget, you blocked me, Jennifer. Anyways, well, you...
Yeah, I blocked you off my name. You're annoying. You're the Perez Hilton of witch talk. Nevertheless, I'm here to help you out. You forgot about the thing about me beating children. Then you have this part one. This is part two of that one. Oh, don't forget about me hating Islam. Don't forget that one. You forgot Olympia Gate. Forgot about that. The only thing you were really wrong about is that saying that I explained my way out of something. I ain't got nothing to explain my way out of, friend. That's why this post is on my profiles. It's got y'all's videos and my videos. I'm not interested in explaining anything to anybody. Unlike you, I don't try to create an agenda. I let people go watch the videos and make up their own mind. There's a reason I'm still here. Because intelligent people go to see if the little choice clips you put up and all that. They go see if your narrative is correct. And it's not. And then they come back to me.
Talk about the spell that's on your website. Pause to read.
As a transgender BIPOC woman, you only posted the part of how you do the spell. And you're making out to be that is transphobic, and it's so negative, and it's so bad, and it's so wrong. But what you didn't post was this. The beginning. of the whole description. Contrary to conservative Christian belief, sex change transgender has always existed. Retribution for it has also always existed. And spells to ease the entire thing for the reason going through this has also always existed. If you are confused as to whether you are trans or not, this clarifies that as well. If you see another spell for this and it does not contain persimmon, then do not waste your time and money. This is a bath and candle spell. But you only wanted to show one part of it? If you're going to pull receipts out, pull them all out. And before any of you, especially you, Loki, try to say that I am taking her side, I'm not taking anyone's side. I never take anyone's side. I only take my own fucking side. And as a transgender woman who is mixed, there's absolutely not a fucking thing wrong with this. If I, at the age of 10, 12, or whatever, I can't remember what age it was, when I was trying to figure out if I was trans or not, I absolutely would have bought this fucking spell if I knew it existed. You're not a transgender individual. I am. You do not speak for us when it comes to an issue like this.
Quite a few times.
50 times?
More.
100 times?
More.
200 times?
More.
500 times?
Probably.
The white guy calling people out for like racism and cultural appropriation. This guy, right? This guy with the very similar indigenous American face paint. You talking about him, yeah? This guy. This guy with the Native American dream catchers on his wall in the background. That guy. This guy with the white sage. See the white sage down there? This guy. Is this guy we're talking about? This guy. Mm-hmm. Oh, I have lots more. You mean this guy that people have been watching for being a scam artist that started Omega a few years ago but says he's a big bad debt witch? This guy. The guy charging $330 for one love spell. Mm-hmm. Mm. Oh yeah, people have been watching him. Yeah, I just thought you would find that.
See, the difference between me and you, Karen, is I know how to apologize and take accountability for the shit I've done. I have talked about the fact that I've cultural appropriated in my past multiple times on lives and videos. I started a deep dive into decolonization in 2020. I got called out one time for using white sage, and I made multiple apologies. I made 2 public apologies, I made multiple live stream apologies, and I even made a lot of apologies to people in private, something you're incapable of doing. The community accepted my apologies because what I was doing was ignorant, and I did everything in my power to make up for that, and take accountability, and learn, and grow. So I was never hiding this from my platform. I've talked about it all the time. But even when my apology was accepted by the community, I still felt so bad that I deleted my account back in 2020 that had over 120,000 followers. I deleted it and started completely over because of how bad I felt. I took it into my own initiative to basically cancel myself and start over from the ground up. Because I can learn from my mistakes, Kaz. Something that you're incapable of doing. Because you're never wrong. You would rather just spend all this time digging more dirt up on people than apologizing for the shit that you are still denying. I can admit that I cultural appropriated, you can't. You're still out there defending yourself, saying that you've never done such a thing. All of those are from like 2020. And the rest of that bullshit was when I was like 14 or 15 years old. Like, you guys really had to do some digging to find that. And it happened to be the one year where I was experimenting with Wicca and being publicly open about it because I wanted to see what it was about. I'm completely transparent with my past mistakes. You didn't do what you think you did. Difference is I've completely changed as a person. And I was an ignorant child. Why do you think I try so hard to be such a good ally? Because I wasn't in the past and I'm trying to make up for it. Don't forget, you blocked me, Jennifer. Anyways, while you continue to be clueless, I'm gonna show a few clips of a few different things.
So not only is this whole list that you created bullshit, but then your explanation for your intentions behind it just are digging you a deeper hole. Just won't happen. You're onto something. Your blacklist or problematic creator list, whatever you want to call it, is literally meant to cancel other creators and hold other creators accountable for the things that they are doing because you deem them to be in opposition of your moral compass. You are an influencer, love. That means that you have a platform that influences people. You are now influencing all of these people to have this resentment towards this other creator or these other creators and their practices and their craft. That, of course, is going to promote hate. Of course, it's going to promote negativity. Of course, it's going to promote drama. You're literally sending these people on them. What did you expect was going to happen? And for you to even make a list of what creators are worthy in your eye, and to make a list of what creators don't deserve the support or don't deserve their influencing platforms, that is really narcissistic of you.
This guy, right? This guy with the very similar Indigenous American face paint. This guy with the Native American dream catchers on his wall in the background. This guy with the white sage. See the white sage down there?
I got called out one time for using white sage and I made multiple apologies.
Well, I apologize to the Roma community that don't like the G word.
For you specifically, or any of the people of Asian descent or married into Asian families that I offended, I am sorry. I am. Regardless of the way I intended it to be, if it hurt you, I am genuinely sorry.
Well, I was never hiding this from my platform. I still felt so bad that I deleted my account back in 2020 that started completely over because of...
Yeah, that's when I found you and liked your stuff. And shared you on my account, which got you the majority of your following that you have now.
All of those are from like 2020.
See, we're a lot more alike than you would like to believe. Hello, Pot. I'm Kettle.